There are five characteristics of high quality information: accuracy, completeness, consistency, uniqueness, and timeliness. The first characteristic of quality information is to make sure that the information is accurate, tepat. So the values must be correct. Examples like the names of the consumers, the data of the sales, the quantitative numbers is correct. So that is meant by accuracy. Then number two, the information must be complete, lengkap. Must make sure that there is no missing values. Examples like missing of the customer addresses and missing of any values that regarding to the consumer's information. Number three, information that kept in the organization database, the information must be consistent through time. Examples like the information of customers in one database must be the same with other database. Characteristic number four, uniqueness. An information must be unique, means that there is no a duplication of an information. What is meant by duplicate? The same information stored in a database. To avoid duplication, every information should have their own identity. Examples like students have their own matrix number, different matrix numbers for different students. To avoid any information duplication from one student to another, because each student are different compared to other students. And number five is timeliness. How well the information is updated. For example, is the information updated daily, weekly, or monthly? It is good for an organization if they can manage to collect the information in a real time. A good examples is what happened today. We are able to update ourselves of the current situation of COVID-19 in Malaysia, because the information is given to us on a daily basis. So that an examples of timeliness.